We begin tonight with, a look at the stock market. As usual.
New broadcast.
In the wake of another attack on Arasaka's Night City HQ, the Japanese Goliath has plummeted by 17%. And we should expect that slide to continue, say analysts. According to a statement from the NCPD, a terrorist cell is believed to be responsible. But it remains unknown who funded the attack and why. Panic has saturated the market. This latest slump has led to losses in excess of 500 billion euro dollars. Arasaka CEO Yorinobu Arasaka has since evacuated his Night City office for Tokyo.
Oh, it took off,
In light of these events, I have only one recommendation, my friends. Sell. Sell now, while you still can.
So, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Forward to death. Last stop on the line. Little does the corp know that this train's not going back. It's a shame I won't be there with you, because it's looking to be one hell of a ride. But hey, that's what family's for, right? Anyway, once you get to the Arasaka sublevels, that crater filled with chrome and concrete, just take a second to remember that Johnny was there. Then mow down anyone in your way and get to Mikoshi. Now, the interesting thing is, Grayson, if I remember the name right, he did mention...
Come on.
He did mention that, what's his name, Adam Smasher is working for Arasaka, so there's a good chance we'll run into him. That would be one kind of hell of a boss battle, wouldn't it? Follow Panam to Saul. Most people wouldn't have a problem following Panam wherever she goes.
Now that is a sight I will never tire of seeing. We'd best not keep them waiting.
Oh, you'll wait a few more seconds.
And everything else? If this goes to shit, we'll need to break
Looks like everyone's ready.
As ready as they can be. It's not your usual raid. First for many. I should probably rouse them. I did. I do. But one crisis at a time is all I can handle.
Noisy.
Do you feel that? The tension. It means they've realized what they're stepping into.
Oh, you come out here so you can hear the wildlife and the... whatever wildlife might be out here. I don't know.
I just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Sleep at all?
Get any sleep at all?
The older you get, the less you need.
Really?
Besides, I wouldn't have slept a wink before a raid like this. And good intel is just better than a good night's sleep. Take a gander.
Alright, thanks.
Thanks.
The plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And two, take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels. Which means we have to hit the maglev tunnel construction site and hijack a Night Corp Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone has showed us a couple of weak points.
Tunnel entrance.
This valley leads to the site. I doubt they'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup. And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
What's that back there? Oh, no.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Hmm. Well, there's plenty of cover, at least, along this bridge here. But I don't know if we have to take the bridge.
Construction site's walled in. Our Panzer's gun big enough for that gate?
You bet your ass it is.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you'll need to reach the Cirque and get it to do your bidding.
Enter Mitch and Carol.
Get that drill up and running, and the road to the cellars of Arasaka Tower will be wide open. From there, V, Panam, and I will get to the laboratory and find a way into Mikoshi.
And while we're drilling in, should we expect anyone to crash our party?
If everything goes as planned, nobody should know where we are or what we plan to do. Feel free to look around more if you want. We still have some time left.
Some more detailed views here. Some kind of landing pad here. Alright, I've seen enough.
Think I've seen enough.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
How do we get back?
How will we get back from there?
The same way we'll go in. And fast. Both ways.
Our people will try to hold the road while we're inside.
So V, you ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks.
Using this the whole way, I don't think.
Time to churn up some dust. Aldecaldo convoy. Now that's the sight to behold.
I couldn't move for a second.
Mm-hmm. And only this desert expanse can rival the star-studded void that hangs over our heads.
Hey, come take my six.
Everybody reading loud and clear? I've got us on a group channel.
I think you missed me following you.
From the Badlands. This is your home.
Steady.
All right.
Did you fire up that drone?
The little bird is humming away.
You are trespassing on property protected by Militech Site Secure. Turn back now. I repeat, turn your vehicles around.
Whoops. Where are they? Missiles incoming.
This is getting dicey!
Yikes.
Your turn, Bobby. Do you remember the jammer?
Sure do. We're on it.
Got speed.
Panam, did you check if all systems are operational?
Checking. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go.
Then let the fun begin.
Help. All systems are offline.
Can we fix it? What the hell there?
Oh.
Shit! Something's busted. All the circuitry is dead. I'll try to work it out. But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer. You got it. Can you put it out? Get the fuck out if not!
Oh, I can't.
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here by the sand filter.
What's the hold up?
How about this one? Moving slower.
Pick up the pace, people!
Panam, how's it looking? ETA!
A minute! Fire's under control. Switching to emergency power. A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
Are these enemies too? Yeah. Need to hurry up, reload!
So, they know we're coming! Drones deploy, headed straight forward!
We need more time, Bobby! Can you hold them off?
Do I have a choice? Look up to your city. Oh, Bobby, stop this!
Systems are lighting up! We're good to go!
Okay, Bobby, Panzer's moving again. Hang tight, we're coming for you!
Fun.
Enter, how do I enter? Whoa!
Bobby!
Jesus Christ, Bobby! Bobby, do you read?
Oh, they were in the tower.
I'm sorry, Mitch. We can't afford to stop. Not now. Shit.
The Panzer V. It won't hold up much longer.
We lost
Systems
Bobby.
Go down any second. I'd do anything to make it in one piece. Anything. After that, I can improvise.
We can do this, Panam. Hang in there.
We need to wipe the door from the side.
Not a one. We're down.
We can do this.
I'm stuck here, though. Gotta get back up. Come on. Come on. Surrender.
I am with you.
Who's left? Ram your way through to the bridge. Well, through the bridge. I'm hitting the bridge. We went crashy crash. Now I go shooty shoot. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I think I killed him. Okay. Are we gonna crash the top of it?
Oh. We're in! V, she's dying like I said she would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
Is there anything you could do about it?
Just get
out. I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrap.
Rattle?
You get out. Help our folks.
Alright, we'll provide cover.
We'll provide cover! Just hurry, alright?
That's us. Thanks to enhanced modification, it handles effortlessly in extreme weather conditions such as sandstorms. Alright, am I getting out? Am I just... Mackinac. Neutralize all enemies 0 of 8. Where are the enemies? I guess all the enemies are over here.
That's a mistake.
You say you rat?
Ted, is there any chance that he's... you know?
None. He's already dead.
We're almost there.
Sniper.
Are you...
right is rain.
Oh.
Okay, it's our turn now.
V, watch them, all right?
Copy that.
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the circ from there.
Brace yourselves.
Ooh.
Circ. I got a terminal. We're jacking in.
Hold on. Here you at this. Circ Conas Grodno E80. Machine type circ, subterranean extraction and removal combine. Tunnel boring drill. The model E80 is designed to pierce through all kinds of substrates, including rocky and unstable substances, which occur on this construction project. The E80 possesses a drill bit suited to the requirements of a maglev tunnel. It features remote steering as well as manual control should unforeseen circumstances or lack of net connection access occur.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the circ. Aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
I read that already.
You got company. A lot of it, too.
V, help us out here! Fucking Militech is not letting up!
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn it?
We gonna sweet-talk this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it. It's working!
Prepare for takeoff!
Watch out! Coming from the right!
How are we doing,
Mitch? That's a mistake!
11%!
Can't you speed it up?
Our hands are tied.
I can't get a beat on him, like... Am I supposed to go back outside? Because I can't reach them. I don't think I'm supposed to leave these guys. I might die. Ow, man, that hurts. Yeah, I'm not hitting anybody. I'm gonna die. I guess I can't. It wouldn't let me switch to other. Maybe that's it. I just have to get closer. I can't save and go.
Brace yourself.
Or be killed.
I choose kill.
She won't last long. Finish her.
Understood.
Oh, God.
Cover me. Reloading. Target hit!
Two down. Now that I'm closer, I can actually...
Aggression! Roger that!
Aldecaldo.
She has combat implants!
Taking heavy losses!
Did you stand a chance?
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
Mistake you'll regret.
Fire!
Oh! Oh wow. And I wasn't that low on health either. Can't see.
A lot of it, too.
Hey, help us out here!
It never lets me switch to the other gun.
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn it?
Give me that.
We're gonna sweet talk this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Answer.
Got it. It's working.
Prepare for takeoff.
Watch out. Coming from the right.
Who's that guy up in the air?
11%!
Shit!
Who's that? Militech security. Wait. Trying to get a bead on him. Haha, he fell. Two down. Not possible. Definite. Huh? 5 out of 20 complete. You might be, though. 7 out of 20. 8. Get away from the explodey things. Solitary, huh?
What in hell?
Still can't save, right? No. Get a look from up top again. Can't use the toilets. How sad.
What in hell?
He always says that. You guys alright? Water, chrome, and blood. Five employers.
Run in hell.
Oh, I just realized I got this fan running. Sorry guys, if you could hear that. I couldn't even hear it. Okay. Any new shards out of these ones? Don't think so. Nope, okay. Since I'm only taking care of half of them.
What in hell?
Saying it again. Are the rest like out here somewhere? There's one right here.
Damn it! Left side too!
Carol! Bitch! How much longer?
27%!
Stop moving! Seriously, they can't see me?
I see more drones on the road to the construction site.
To my left.
Standard.
AV!
Got them all.
Goddamn AV inbound!
They're going to land!
Do I have time to pick up everything? Oh crap!
There.
Almost there! Nearly at 60%!
Oh, I don't want to switch to that. No. What? Where? Over there. You got something there. I want that. Where did the AV land? Over there? So, are all the foes still gonna be over there? Oh, I got... Yeah, there's a bunch over there. They're on high alert, I hear. Whoops. Who put that there? There he is again.
Surrender.
Why did I stand up? I didn't want to stand up. I got a lot of foes left. Something over there? Oh, that's just a fire. Alright. Looks like a lot of explodey stuff around. This too? Did I mean to hit that? Where's the other enemies? And it won't let me save. Which has me worried, because we could crash at any moment. Are there people behind there?
Government of our corporation forces is a crime.
Oh. I see them. Oh, they're like dug in over there. Look at that. Heavy gunner. Oh, he's dead. Three left.
I think it's one of ours.
Two left, these two.
You're on it? I'm out. Guess that's all of them.
I can't believe it, but I think it worked. The lump of scrap still got some life in her. Systems are lighting up. We're back. Inside me! Quick!
Can I loot stuff first?